Against the wall, and no one else can save the preservation of the world.